includes our speakers.
Mayor, before we move on, may I make comment?
Certainly.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, there's been a tremendous amount of attention given to this matter. We've heard a number of speakers this evening. I suspect there's probably more. But one of the things that was brought to our attention to last meeting was a little more clarity having to do with this matter and making a suggestion or a motion to agendize this. With that in mind, I would like to make the following. I ask my fellow council members to agendize a discussion regarding sanctuary state law, and more specifically, to oppose the so-called California Values Act, SB 54, and subsequently direct our city attorney to prepare filing of a legal brief in support of the federal lawsuit against the state related to the CVA at an appropriate time. That's a motion.
So,